How's it going, Bryce? My name is Peter. We're continuing D4 right where we left off. We were investigating an airplane, and now we just cut to this really creepy... What? Hand... thing. He looks dead. Potentially vampire. White owl feathers. Could this be D? The D that we're looking for? It feels really weird saying that. This D looks a little too big and white. Or old and scrunchy. Yep. Oh my god. Really? I thought the episode was done. Okay, now the episode one is done. Previously on D4.
I didn't see you again this time either, little Peggy. A passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you?
No. It's impossible.
Unbelievable.
What are you doing here?
This plane is
going my
down.
Favorite.
Fucking with my big eye, weren't you? No more messing with this puppy. I'm knocking this one out of the park.
Let him go.
He's my favorite. And that's where we left off. Is that a memento? That must be a memento that we picked up there.
David.
This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
Hey. Like I've grown wings.
No. Episode 2. The first suspect. There we go. Are you bros ready? I think this is the... Oh, we're back in the beginning. Do you bros remember this in the prologue? Of course you do. You always pay attention to every single one of my videos. Because you're a lawful, faithful bro. Lawful. Well, that is fucking weird. What is happening here? There's a medal there. I want it. Wake up. 100% synco rate. Stay in character for best synco rate score. Okay. I love that. You can break character. I fucking love this game so far. I don't know about you bros yet, but it's so fucking good. It's so quirky. I can't. Who the fuck are you?
Who are you, mister?
Oh my god, you bubble blowing. Is that a little Peggy?
I'm David Young. Who are you?
David Young.
David? You're David? There's a spot-billed duck with her duckling over there. Let's play with them.
Yeah, no, that's obviously what you do on an ice where you, they make an intro in each episode. That's really interesting. David Young, detective who investigates the past to find the murder of his wife. He has a weird lisp. Reached the duck family and sit on the bench. Can't wait to reach the duck family. Let's look at this. Let's talk to her.
Are you really David Young?
How does she know who
you
we are?
Look like what I imagined. I heard you were really cool looking.
Oh, thanks.
Why do you have a beard like that?
Yeah, there's something about the beard, too.
It's kind of scary.
Oh my god. Can we push this? Go, ball, go! See you in hell, ball! Oh, shit, sorry. Oh. I'm sorry. Okay, let's keep going. Let's reach the duckling. That is our goal. All right, well, apparently I walked all the way. What do we got here? Bam. Yeah, metal. Oh, she's following us. That's creepy. Please don't do that. There you go. All right, well, let's keep going. There's a metal there. I want it. Oh, no, they froze. I want this. Oh, my God. What is she doing? Stop. No, that's horrible. Look at this. Those poor ducks. Go, ball. It's the worst thing I've seen in my life. Okay, that was easy. You think he's freezing in that shirt? Oh my God, yes. Kawaii.
What are you doing here, David?
I'm looking for something.
Something?
Yeah. Something.
So, what is it?
A lead that will let me meet someone special one more time.
A lead? What does it look like?
I don't know.
What'll you do once you find it?
I'm gonna change the past.
You can't change the past, David.
Oh my God.
Little Peggy.
Little Peggy.
You can't change the past. You do know that, don't you, David?
No. I can do it. I'm going to change it.
Time is always moving into the future. It's always been that way.
But
you can't change the past. You just have to accept it. I belong to the past.
Why is there two of them? Three of them?
No!
I am dead. I am dead. I'm dead.
Shut up, ducks! You don't know me! And we're back in the bathtub. I don't know what we're doing in the bathtub. But apparently that's how we access. We jump into the past, I guess. I want the soundtrack of this game. It's so awesome.
It's always this way. When I'm diving into the past, and I fall asleep, I get knocked out, I end up back here.
That's literally just what I explained to you in case you don't catch up on that. Well, that was an awkwardly long loading screen,
Daddy.
Jesus Christ. He's not
Daddy.
Here. We need oh God, it's not her
Daddy.
Again. She's sleeping up there.
It's really gotten late. This belongs to the person who jumped me on the path.
This person.
This is a fragment of some sunglasses. And that narrows it down to only one suspect.
It does, doesn't it?
But is he really the type to use a stun gun?
Yeah, who the fuck stun gunned me? It was someone on the plane, right?
It's no good. The pieces aren't fitting, little Peggy.
A little Peggy.
Huh?
Someone's laptop?
Teddy's laptop.
Ooh. Interesting. Very interesting. Let's investigate the laptop. Okay, what do we got in the front?
Murders related to real blood.
Oh yeah, real blood. We read that. What is that? Interesting. Yeah. Skin turned inside out. A crawfish. All blood removed from body. It was in our bathroom? How is that possible?
Look for D.
Why didn't she just say the whole name? Why didn't she just want me to be happy and have some closure? Oh, we have the R. Interesting. Misdemeanor. Interpreter. Interpreter. Clam chowder. Missing. No, that was. Well then. Well, we can try the other ones. I'm sure. I'm sure we can. Bring it on, Davey. Is there anything I'm supposed to find there? No? Okay. All right. You know what? That's fine. Just trying. Philosopher. Accelerator. Clam chowder. Oh my god! Clam chowder! Of course! I knew which ones were capital, too.
Why does he even bother with a password?
Fucking bitch.
He's using geographical profiling.
Oh.
BPD, the hockey rink, Diana's cafe, the Oldman Clinical Research Lab.
Oh, of course, that one.
This apartment.
Yeah.
And the house little Peggy grew up in. Teddy. Just what the hell are you investigating?
Yes. I fucking love the intro. It's only missing some cheeky Japanese man singing. That was probably racist. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's be honest, that's what it needs. Which is your favorite character out of all these fucking weirdos? I fucking love the... What is it called? The stewardess? The steward? I don't know. Oh man. So glad I discovered this game. It's fucking awesome. Jesus Christ. Okay. And so begins episode 2. This will hopefully be amazing. Oh my god.
Morning, little Peggy.
Morning, little Peggy. Nope, that's Teddy.
Good morning, David.
Oh my god, what an asshole.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Who does he remind me of? Oh my god. Did he make me waffle and bacon? Man, he's better than Peggy. Who is this woman?
So, don't keep me in suspense.
So awkwardly sexualized.
The mementos are all gone.
What? How'd that happen?
Someone attacked me.
What kind of attack?
He doesn't sound very surprised.
Felt like electricity. A stun gun or something.
Is he making hearts in his own coffee?
So we're back to square one.
No. I do have this.
Oh.
Doesn't look like much.
He would
what
use
it looks like. Is a lens from some sunglasses.
I don't like him.
What does that mean?
Tell me, Teddy. Do federal marshals use stun guns?
At their discretion, maybe.
But why would Derek Buchanan use one? That muscle-bound, hard-headed old schooler.
I don't know. Must have been an on-the-spot kind of thing.
No.
Changing the subject, Teddy. Can I ask you something?
There's a metal in the microwave. Where were you last night?
You didn't go home last night, did you?
That's not unusual for me.
But you always go back home. On nights when you fight with Diana.
Me and her, we've been together a long time. I got a feel for which, you know, fights are best to stay away from a little longer. Look, I'm telling you the truth. We have our own way of doing things, that's all. Huh? Just forget about all that, all right?
What the hell?
Right now, you need to concentrate on the case of the Vanishing Courier.
Something about the baseball?
This one is linked to D. That's what my gut tells me. My detective gut. Not my beer one.
Great. Thanks for clarifying that one. Look for a memento among the evidence. Well, it's clearly the one she's holding. So let's just go straight for that. Look, little squirrel. Oh no. A letter from little Peggy. David, I miss you. It's quiet at night, and I sit listening to the clock tick, marking the time until you visit me. Then, after you visit and leave for work, it's the worst feeling, knowing I'm going to be lonely for another day. I sometimes wish you'd never come at all. Today's your first promotion since you joined the force, isn't it? I hope you're out right now celebrating. Have fun. It must be Forrest's first promotion, too. Congrats to the both of you. I hope you're proud, because I am. Being able to sleep in my own bed still feels like a small victory. If I've learned anything from these past 2 years, it's to look at everything as a gift, even the painful things. This sickness might be fate's way of telling me to keep on living. It's a difficult gift to handle, but as long as you're in my life, I think I can win. Right now, I'm looking forward to both of us drinking a cold beer in the not-too-distant future, celebrating that my disease is in remission for good. Love, little piggy old man. Wait, her name is Old Man, and his name is Young Man? Okay, all right. That's something. Let's see about that ball.
Hey, Amanda, where'd that ball come from?
The evidence. It's with her eyes. Why does she sound like a broken record? Oh, we push her. Yeah. Man, I'm getting good at this game. Look at that shit. It is a memento! Fuck yeah, I'm so good at games!
Oh!
Oh, come on.
Amanda?
Amanda, mysterious girl, / freeloader. Hey, she does shopping for us. Be grateful.
Be a good girl and hand that over. Give it back!
Alright, here
come
we go.
On.
Up! Perfect! Perfect! Sorry, I mean perfect. Oh my god, what the fuck? Ow! Okay, up, slide down. What?
You can't hide from me.
Wait, where did he come from? Look at this shit. Synchro stun. Eat up.
Not enough salt.
That's it. Good girl.
Yes.
Stay still.
These sequences are so good. Why does she want to keep the ball away from us? Okay. I grab all the books.
Stop throwing stuff.
No problem.
That's expensive.
Oh god. 50% sinker rate. Oh god, no. Oh god.
Woo! David, are you gonna destroy the entire house?
You can help out, you know.
Ow!
Yes,
what
gotcha.
The? What are we doing now? This is. Ah! Now, Teddy!
This is the end, Amanda.
Give me the ball!
Oh, it was hit by the fan. And no! Anime!
I don't think so!
Oh god! That was so close! Oh!
Teddy,
hey!
This is a memento.
A memento?
He knows that.
How come? How the hell did that get in among the evidence anyway?
Because I got involved in its past. I changed this ball into a memento.
Great.
Maybe I really can change the past.
David.
We're restarting this investigation. I've made the connection, little Peggy.
Restarting? Okay. All right. Mementos. Mementos found. Beat up baseball. The ball that courier threw in the airplane. Somehow, it found its way into the evidence, and Amanda claimed it as her toy. It got involved with it. I got involved with it, so it transformed into a memento. With this, I should be able to get back inside the plane. So there's more inside the plane. These are all our mementos. We don't know anything about that librarian, but that shit. I got a shit ton of achievement for that. I don't know what I did. Go to the main bathroom and dive into the past. Let's eat a little bit first. Yeah, this is perfect. Can we? Yeah, we could eat that. Berry, my favorite. Fucking love berry. It's so good. Push him. Sorry, I can't help myself. Fucking love how we fed him the omelet. Oh yeah, and drinking refills our vision. So it's worth doing. I don't think I would have passed episode 1 if it wasn't for the vision, because Jesus Christ, it took me... Oh, a healthy smoothie. It looks disgusting though. Stamina and life. Wow. Amazing. Alright, so apparently, for you who don't know, looking at and interacting with things takes stamina, and if you do too much, see? It goes down now. From 75 to 72, because we need to eat something. I'll eat a bunch of shit. That's it. Alright, I think we're good for now. How do I get out of here? Let's go into the past. We're gonna go back in time. Yeah.
David.
What? What is it? Are we gonna make out? I ship them so much.
You can't change the past.
But I did.
Facing the past changes your perception of it.
That door handle is so big I can't get over it.
This memento, it's the same. You didn't change the past. Just how you perceive
it.
Teddy, shut the fuck up.
You always help me out. Thanks, partner.
Hey, David!
Teddy, I'm sorry. No matter what you say, I'm not giving up. I'm gonna find Dee and save her life. That's why I need the courier's evidence.
100% synchro rate! And we're back on that mysterious aircraft. Going to Boston or Washington. I honestly am not quite sure. David Young dating little Peggy old man. So good. What the fuck is going on now? Did we crash in this one? No? Oh my god, that's okay. Did we just land on Olivia?
Olivia?
Yep. Oh, alright.
Oh. So, we're below the seats now. Bloodstains?
Interesting.
What happened after the lightning strike?
She has a gun towards. Yep.
Olivia. Well,
can you stop
doing
that?
Move.
She's
How
not.
How did you get down here?
She's the marshal.
Just who the hell are you?
Detective?
I'm a private detective. David Young. formerly a detective with the BPD. I used to wear a badge too.
You think I'll buy that?
That's up to you.
Delta calling Eagle. Delta calling Eagle. The Federal Marshal, Derek Buchanan, got my gun. He's taking the target. I'm unable to guarantee safety.
The Marshal's moving the courier. And we need to get up there.
I said don't move!
I'm
that robot is awesome.
Move back again and I'll shoot!
No, you won't.
I can't let you go.
There's something I have to do.
Wait!
But there's a wait. Shirt there.
Wait!
Man, she really sucks.
Wait.
Aww.
This is pathetic.
No. Ooh. Ow. That looks painful.
God damn it!
Okay, that's why you shouldn't wear high heels, I guess. Am I supposed to do something here? Oh, he came back! Such a hero.
I'll share my shoulder, if you'll share your radio and gun. A temporary ceasefire.
I ship them so much!
Can I trust you?
Like I said, that's up to you.
Oh! What?
This is the space below the passenger seating. If we move between the luggage, we'll be able to reach below the cockpit.
Okay!
Now let's hurry and catch up to them.
So I have to find- we- sorry, have to find 6 more pieces of evidence. Interesting. Look at this robot. Interesting. Where did we get this flashlight from? Interesting. Is it lifting up? Let's use our vision. Ooh, something interesting about those packages. Let's investigate. No, they're over here. No, I can't seem to click on them. Well, at least we got a new Happy Wars hoodie too. Can we change these? I really want it. How do I do that? Dive out and return home. I can do that at any point. Interesting.
What the?
Sorry, I just had to kind of push her. Didn't like her attitude. Okay, so what do we got over here? Swipe the dirt of veil. This is how I swap them booty. Look for D. What a great clue. Thank you so much, Sign. I didn't know I had to do that. Who would have thunk it then? Okay, so I can move. There's a forklift truck on the fucking plane, bitch, please. I thought I swiped it away. Oh, okay, I needed to swipe a little bit more, apparently. US. Oh my god, she's so creepy. I don't ship her.
For D. I know. I know.
Fight, David.
Don't tell me what to do. Alright?
Little Peggy.
Little Peggy. I love you, boy Peggy.
Wait.
You're my real baby.
Am I supposed to see the world in 4D?
Is that why it's called 4D? 4 dimensions? You know, time is actually the 4th dimension. We all live in 4 dimensions. But we don't think about it.
No sense in looking through other people's
life. Time and space. That's what this game is all about. Seems to be a reoccurring theme in stories lately. But it's a really interesting one, isn't it? I think yes. Absolutely. 100%. Okay. Let's see if we can move these luggages. Did I just say sluggages? I meant luggages. I'm so sorry. Well, this blue bag must obviously be a clue. Am I just swiping randomly? And it's done. Okay. I don't know why I need to open this bag. But it has expensive tequila, yes! All my mission is restored! Fuck yeah! Let's open this one. Same thing, probably. Okay. Man, that should be like a decoder or something. Look at this. Nailed it. That was not just okay, that was amazing. Give me that chocolate. White House chocolate. Num 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 num, don't mind if I do. Alright, 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 alright. Okay. I think we're almost done down here, but let's keep looking a little bit. Sorry, I have to push you. Look a little bit more. I want to make sure we investigate all the items. Okay. Okay. She has two puzzle pieces on her. Interesting. What do we got here? Are we fixing the airplane? You're welcome, airplane. That should do it.
That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things.
Always good to put a lid on dangerous things. Remember that, bros. Never forget. Oh, something over there, isn't it? No? Let's have a look, shall we? God of headbutts? Well, I am glad I did that. We'll ask Olivia in a bit. Just want to make sure I don't forget anything. No, the clues are over there. It was not with Olivia. She tricked me. It seems that we can move that object. So let's do that. Excellent. This is going great so far. I'm proud of myself. Seriously. Look at me go. How do I move them, though? Well, I don't know. Honestly, I have no clue. Actually, I have two clues. Get it? It's a joke. Why aren't you laughing? Seriously, it's like the funniest joke I ever made. It's kind of sad, I know, but... Three puzzle pieces over there. I need them. Give them to me. What if we look left here? We haven't done that. Hello, 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 hello! Huh? Now that's what I'm talking about! Oh god, no, that's- no, 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 no! I wonder what Olivia thinks about us doing all this. No evidence here. The ladder. Do we really want to go up yet? Seems we can't pass. Our vision is running out. I don't want to waste it. But I really think we're running low on options. We can't interact with this object. I don't know why. Okay then. You know what? You win. Let's go back up. Or can we even go back up? Let's try. Okay, we're going up.
Time for this right now.
Okay, now we'll... Never mind what I just said, bros. Never mind. That means I'm stuck. We're stuck. It's your fault equally as much as mine. There's definitely three puzzle pieces over here. How do I get there? I could just climb over them, but that'd be too fucking easy, wouldn't it? Man, I don't want to waste. Let's talk to her.
Looking closely, the differences become quite clear.
Tell me.
But she still bears a strong resemblance to little Peggy.
She does, doesn't she?
Is something the matter? Let's just keep moving.
Okay. Yeah. I can keep moving. I can do that. No problem. No problem at all. I guess we need like an item. Like a forklift to move that thing. Right? Ah, here we go. Okay. That was easy enough. And more bloodstains. Okay. Now let's find those puzzle pieces. Nothing here. What does our vision tell us? Let's just dive straight in then. Ah, my face!
How can this thing be flying?
Yeah, good question. Always put things in dangerous places, bros. That sounds weird. Don't actually, you know what? Don't quote me on that one.
Always good to put a lid on dangerous things.
Always good to put a lid on date. You heard it here first, bros. You heard it here first. All right.
It won't open.
It won't budge, won't it? What a shame.
It's caught on something. I have to figure it out somehow.
Okay, how will we possibly do that? There's a bunch of- Who packed these? Who? Okay. Let's move you. Great.
Why would the marshal take Antonio Zapatero hostage?
Antonio Zapatero.
You're one to talk anyway. Seems like you'll do just about anything for your investigation.
Why not? That's my job, right?
Are you really just a private detective?
I'm going after the courier at the request of the BPD.
The BPD?
Your people asked for the cooperation.
I wasn't aware of that.
I'm sorry. I meant, we'll ask.
Huh?
Ooh! Another puzzle piece! Fabulous! There should be another one here. But I don't think we're quite ready. Let's follow the bloodstain. Another phone. Interesting. Why do we keep doing this? I don't know. To be honest, no clue. Okay. Let's check here. What do we got? Water. I'll drink one. Regain my vision. Fabulous. But there's something else here, isn't it? There has to be a clue. But where is it? Let's use our vision. Maybe that will help. There's definitely something about the phone. Make a phone call saves progress. Oh, so that's why. Okay. Let's go in. I think we're ready. Oh god, that's a fucking owl. And whatever the that is. Why do I keep doing that? No flavor left. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, no. No light. That's gonna be a problem. And now we're locked in for and doomed to die.
It's no good. Can't get it open. Okay. We've gotta find the flashlight.
Very well. Let's do that.
Found it.
Well, that was easy.
The flashlight bulb.
Oh. Oh, shit. I don't have a lot of time. Yeah. What just happened? Man, I really fucking suck at this, don't I? Oh, I can turn around. Okay. There it is.
Found it! This tube must be the body of the flashlight. We found the flashlight.
Battery, yeah.
But still no batteries.
They might have rolled back behind all the junk in here.
Then we'll never find them. Let's look for something we can use instead.
Yes, okay.
Like what? Like fucking what? Expensive tequila? You know what? Why not? This looks dangerous. Good thing I did that. Are we seriously locked?
It won't open.
We are. Mein Gott. Mein Gott, bros. Mein Gott. Find a light. Okay. What about the radio? Maybe that has batteries.
The radio.
Of course.
The radio runs on batteries.
Of course. Yes.
Quick, let's get out of here.
I ship them so much. What is this? Oh, that's why it wouldn't move. Oh! 100%! Woo! Little Peggy.
David.
Yeah?
What do you think I am? Your girlfriend?
Hopefully soon. Another gum? Maybe we can stick it in some things. I'm so sorry. Okay. We need to eat something or we're gonna collapse. The burger show food locations. But I don't see any burger. Ah! A dolphin hoodie. Of course. Oh, there's the cat. We can buy food from the cat. Great. I'll have some jelly beans, please. Thank you. Yes. And then have some hamburger. Yeah. No, I wanted the hamburger. Come on, kitty. That's right, kitty. You don't control my life, kitty. Actually, in a lot of ways, you do. No, I want to buy the hamburger. Okay, we're almost full. Let's get this. Some mixed nuts. That'll be good. Where do you carry all these nuts? Actually, you know what? Never mind me asking you that. That's... first aid kit. Sounds useful. Okay. I think we're good to go back in action. Got an achievement for local epic here. Can't hear voices. Ew, what the fuck is in there? What in the actual... Okay, you know what? Never mind anything. Okay. Like, don't know why I spun that reel, but I did it. Section. Oh, that was a generator?
Olivia, why is the DEA going after real blood? There are plenty of other drugs causing issues on a national scale.
You're right. Yeah. There are many other drugs we need to go after, but somehow, real blood feels different from those. It feels more twisted, more dangerous than something just being used as a source of income. We've found a lot of strange corpses and incidents related to real blood. People with all their skin reversed.
Ugh.
Drowned in the absence of water.
Or bodies with all the blood removed from their body.
You know something about real blood, don't you?
No, I don't. Maybe. What are you talking about? Yay! Another puzzle piece. Doing good. You know what?
Doing great.
Doing great, Russ. I'm so proud of you for being making it this far. I feel like an emotional father to my... That's awkward. You know what? Let's not get there. Okay. We did it. We saved by... Such a weird way to save. Like, Jesus Christ. Let's push her. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. Find all the evidence. We have 4 pieces missing. Damn it. I thought we were doing good, but, not. There's one puzzle piece in there. And I think we're... No? Was there something else? Ooh. They're all in there, so let's just go there.
Looks like those gunshots came from here.
The machinery section is through there. Looks like the door is locked.
Oh no.
So there was a skirmish here, and then he ran further inside. There's no power. Damn it.
So close.
Almost got it.
Huh? Must have. What? What the actual?
Are you okay?
Olivia, did you see that guy?
See who? What did you see?
That was so strange.
Things are worse than I thought.
Oh, he did it. Yeah! Another puzzle piece. Another D. Sounds so weird. Why did they have to use D? It makes sense with four dimension, actually. Oh, man. Why did I try this again? It obviously is not gonna work. Love the music. I really, really need the soundtrack of this game. I'm gonna probably buy it after this episode. Okay. Well, let's use our vision, because I'm a little stuck. Okay, there's that. Not bad. We will. Oh, something there. See you. We need to get in there somehow. But how? Let's investigate over here. Grab that. I can grab that. I can grab this. Oh, it's a stewardess. I fucking love him.
It's a PDA.
Interesting.
Not a standard retail model either.
You're right.
That light means there's been a missed call. I knew it was his.
Oh, Philip Cheney. Oh, he's working. Man.
Special training program for undercover operations?
Why am I shaking it so much? Jesus Christ. Not right now.
I don't need any training, especially not for undercover work.
Okay, let's save that for later, though. Let's move this. History of moon. What is this? Is that Obama? Artificial light. We're not gonna read this. I'm sorry. You can maybe pause. Unless there's a clue, you know? I don't think you bros are interested. Or maybe a few of you are. I guess I'll have to investigate it. Just in case. Okay. I think we got everything out of here. That means I'm out of ideas. We need ideas! There's something there. See it? Strange. Very strange. That's the phone. Why? Ah! Fine. Fine. You know what? Fine, I'll say. Jesus Christ. What if we happens if we do it again?
The power to this section is out.
Huh. Is that a good thing? Or a bad thing? Guess we'll have to find out. Nope. Not a good thing. Not a good thing. Got it. I'll write that down. I won't write it down. I'll just... You know what? I think I'll remember that one. Find all the evidence. Okay. Swapper, swapper, swapper. Swapper, swapper, swapper. Bep, 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 bep. Oh, that's all I needed to swipe. But I wanted to swipe more. Huh. Oh, so I needed to turn it off so I could do this. Oh my god, what is this? I love these type of puzzles. Okay, move the cable and connect the power lines. So, how are they connected? This one there? This one there? It needs to go there. Okay. I did it! Was that not it? Is there anything else? I did it! Yay. Game complete. Thank you, game. I completed you, game. I knew I had it in me.
Been connected. That should restore power to this section.
Okay. So now let's turn this on again. Yes. Spinny, spinny, spinny.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Looks like the power has been restored to this section.
Is it deja vu or? I don't know. No. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do it. What? Is the power off? Oh god, what? No, no.
Looks like the power has been restored to this section.
What is she doing? I try to click here. Don't look at your... Oh, now it's green. That means we did it. Right? Green means good, right? Nailed it. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. That's how we do it.
I've got a good idea.
That's how we get on the ladies.
Of that thing back there. But in that case, what's the marshal playing at?
Just over 2 years ago, there was a detective who quit over a real blood murder. Sounds like he was forced out under suspicion of possibly killing his wife. The report also says he was critically injured, including some memory loss. What do you think this former detective is doing now?
What's your point?
Please, answer me.
I didn't kill her.
I knew it was you. You're the detective from that case. And that's why you've muscled in on this one. What are you after?
What do you think?
Don't tell me. Revenge?
Listen.
Back off. I can't let you become any more
Ernest
involved.
Ice.
Olivia, wait.
Hands up. Don't move. Place your hands behind your head and lie down on the ground.
My god.
Lie down on the ground. Now!
Olivia, get your head down!
Oh, shit. Damn!
Ow.
Ah.
Damn it! Olivia?
I'm okay.
My nose!
Eagle calling Delta. Agent Chaney, please respond.
He's not there. We have his phone.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
I'll be right behind you.
Oh, now she trusts me? Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't the case before, was it? Oh my god, electrifying nipples. Yeah. Woohoo! Get the gun. Yeah. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh god. Oh god. Yay! No problem. Sink or stun. Do something cool. That was cool. A wrench. I got the wrench. And now I'm probably gonna fix something with it. Oh shit. These are so fucking good.
Run.
Yeah! Oh man, I fucking love these. This game is such a joy to play.
Marshall, please, don't do anything stupid.
Yes, I don't do anything. Yay, we got another clue. I don't know how, but hey, we did it. How many more does that make? Find all the evidence. Two pieces remaining. But what about Olivia? Oh god, for fuck's sake, not him. I can't. No, I can't. Please, no. No, I can't. No. No. He's so creepy.
Why,
oh god.
Such a scary face.
God, he makes me cringe.
Let me through here.
You really look quite dreadful. It reminds me of... Yes. When you were undercover agent, David Young.
That's in the past.
How typical. Mr. Young. You weren't burned. How
is he going through that?
Do get scorched. You should take note of that.
How did he get in? How? Okay. I now regret my life. Thank you so much, giant man. We have one piece remaining. Gonna push you just because I don't like you. You are stupid. I hate you. You ruined my life. I will be going now. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. I hope you're stuck there. I really, really sincerely do. We don't need to talk to him. The last puzzle piece is right there, Briss. Grab it! What is it? The Marshal's badge. Very interesting. Is there anything else inside? Blood.
He's looks fatally like- wounded. Marshal. You were planning this from the beginning, weren't you? Now I have all of the puzzle pieces.
Fucking with my big eye, weren't you? Trying to take it while I was sleeping? Is that your ass or your head?
A man is far more than just his looks.
Don't tell him.
I've understood that.
Revenge?
That's it. That's what happened.
Okay, what happened? I have no fucking clue. Please fill me in.
The name of your boss. Now!
Fake eye. Damn it!
Just give it up. You're gonna die here either way. Now I understand everything.
Okay, please tell me.
The reason you're so focused on real blood cases. And the reason your wife is so much younger than you in that picture. And even the identity of my attacker.
Oh.
You aren't the D I'm chasing.
Oh.
You've been following real blood cases.
Okay.
In order to avenge your family.
Uh-huh.
Your family was killed by a real blood user. So you swore to wipe out everyone involved with real blood. Well, Marshal, have I got it right?
What the hell do you know?
More than you'd think. I lost my beloved wife, too. Marshal, listen. Just give up on the revenge. None of this will bring back your family.
Why don't you do that?
On the other hand,
okay.
Can change the past.
That
your
sounds very plausible.
Might not even have to die. So please, give me that evidence.
Don't fuck with me.
Don't you fuck with me!
Oh shit.
Change the past? Who's gonna believe that bullshit?
I thought it was pretty plausible.
You have any idea how much I've suffered over these last 10 years? You're just some punk!
You have no right to say anything about my family!
I'm not giving him up, or the evidence. If you want it so bad, you'll have to take it by force.
Marshall, enough!
Oh my god, what's up with you? Throw that watch away. Who is the electrifying man? Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Oh shit, my... Okay! That just happened. That looked very, 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 very painful. Okay. All right, it's...
AG Flight 117 to Boston.
Is he the Lightning? Oh my god.
A different flight to Washington, D.C.
Who is this man?
The other D, who was on board both of these flights.
Oh my god, is he D? He has some amazing boots. He's got Olivia!
You're the one I should have been after. Codename Delta.
What the?
Philip Chaney!
No, not him! He's so awesome! Super powdered killer Delta, the fourth D.
Well, Mr. David Young.
That's hot.
A shame you didn't work it out sooner. Now, how may I help you? Die!
I don't... No! Tinued! Damn you! So anime. What do I do? What do I do? What is this? God damn it! Ah, for fuck's sake. Alright. Well, that was the beginning, I guess, and the end of D4, Dark Dreams Don't Die. It's a game. It's a weird game. But I really enjoyed it. I can't wait for more. Oh my god, yes. Yes! That's it, I'm buying the soundtrack. Okay. Thank you both for watching and supporting this episode. I had a blast playing it. Can't wait to do more once it comes out. And, other than that, just have a great life. Until then, I will see you in the next episode. Stay tuned for that, and I'll see you, guys. We must move on. Oh my god, yes. All right. Thank you for watching, and as always, stay awesome. It goes on. I'm glad I kept watching.
Dr. Oldman.
That thing we discussed. I've arranged it. Just like you wanted.
Who the f- Little Peggy's foster father.
Now will you be able to meet my expectations.
It's the ducks, too. What? Okay, volcano. Fuck's sake. Let's try out the outfits really quick. Outfits. Let's try some outfits. Let's put on a new outfit for my bros. No, that's not what I wanted. How do I change the outfit? Where? There must be somewhere. Well. I don't know. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna go. All right. Bye now.